Thank you so much. We were so proud of everybody who participated in the 800th Lord Mayor's procession.
The theme of education is at the heart of my year, and education is also a vital part of what the stationers want to do and want to achieve, particularly education for employment within our industry. We were able today to show our links both with the Royal Marine Cadets, who we support, who would be average 15 to 18 years old, our Saturday school children, and there's a literacy programme there which fits in with our book history, Stationers Cranwoods Academy, which is the academy supported by the Stationers Company with a strong digital media theme, and our bursary recipients who will be doing MA in one linked to one of our industries.
So I was a bursary winner, so they kind of put out like an ad via email, and I was like, this seems really interesting, so I went for it, and it was the 800th anniversary, so I was really pleased.
You did the Stationers Company proud, and it was absolutely splendid to have all of you with us today. I'm going to make special mention of the Royal Marine Cadets, who it was wonderful, I think, for the Underwarden and myself to follow two very, very smart Royal Marine Cadets holding the banner for Stationers, the Stationers Company. And the message they were conveying that the Stationers Company support education. We then had our wonderful Saturday school children looking resplendent in their Saturday school t-shirts, and they were brilliant, given the weather and the distance. What wonderful participants you were. So we were so proud of you. And then we had our wonderful students from Stationers Cranwoods who are currently doing a magical mystery tour somewhere in the environs of the city, but may join us. But they were wonderful, as was the bus, which seems to have slightly lost its way. And also our bursary recipients, who were magnificent. Thank you all. You were valiant to put up with a very, very wet but rather exciting and enjoyable procession.
I want to do it again because, like, it's more exercise and you get to walk a lot. It's like having fun and lots of people watching.
The marching was fun too.
Yeah.
We walked for 3 miles.
We've been here with other organisations. Quite good, like the Royal Marines, the Royal Marine Band.
It's a great thing to be involved with. There's marvellous atmosphere. So it's partly for the participants, and it's also marking 800 years of the Lord Mayor's procession. So we wanted the Stationers Company to be part of that and to convey our real commitment to education.
This one could be with you. What a wonderful world this would be. Now I don't claim to be an A student, but I'm trying to be. For maybe by being an A student, baby, I can win your